What does this computer say?
Cool. That computer says a lot of stuff that probably means nothing to you, except for the music we're going to play. So if you're curious what song we're playing next, you can look right there.
Hello, mirrors.
All right. Well, please help me welcome Fifth Harmony to Radio Disney.
Yay!
This is
going to
be
fun.
I probably have to turn your microphones down because you guys are... Loud. Very energetic and, well, I didn't want to say loud, like it's a bad thing. Loud is really a good thing, though.
Yeah,
so, welcome. How are you guys doing?
Good.
Thank you.
Good.
Thanks for having us.
Good. Yeah. Are you guys all rested from the Radio Disney Music Awards?
No, but that's okay.
We're kind of sort of jolly, really, but it's okay.
Yeah.
Kind of sort of really, not it's really, but
tired.
It's okay.
Yeah.
A good tired. Yeah, that's good how tired. I feel. Well, welcome to Radio Disney. It's your first time here. I'm excited to talk to you guys. I saw you backstage in the mini lounge. We were talking fashion briefly.
Yeah.
Which was kind of fun. So let's just kind of describe everybody's fashion here so everyone who's listening can kind of get an idea of what you guys are all about fashion-wise.
Ooh, fun.
So, do I have to start?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well,
she hates starting.
Talk about her if you want.
Yeah, yeah. She talk definitely loves to wear a lot of bows.
Okay.
Yeah.
We bows like, and cheese.
And grills.
Yeah.
And grills. And grills, yeah. Of course. She can't leave the house without some
bows
grills.
Bows and grills. A good combo there.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Two bows.
Okay.
Two bows.
Oh, God. That was really bad. No,
there
forget
you go.
I said that.
It could be like the new girl thing. Two bows. Yeah, that'd be good. All right, what about Dinah?
Dinah Jane.
Dinah swag.
She's totally
Dinah's
swag.
The definition of...
She has like a Kim K kind of vibe.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
The blazers and like the classy...
But with the hair, she's Fergie Ferg.
Okay. Right now.
Loves big earrings, big jewelry.
Yeah.
What happened? Don't you hate that when you forget like one part of your outfit?
Yeah. Shame on you.
Yeah, that's what I forgot. I felt like I was missing something.
You feel naked with
that.
You still look beautiful,
Dinah.
Okay, three of you forgot earrings.
Suck.
Don't you guys have an earring person who's like, check?
I lose them.
I'll be that person for you.
Thank you.
Sweet, thanks, Candace.
And I'll be like,
we've
Lauren,
been searching for you.
Forgot your earrings.
Appreciate
which you really did today.
I did.
Yeah. Me too.
Oh, you don't have earrings. You're rocking the earrings, Normani.
Go Normani.
Normani actually has earrings.
Yeah.
Let's give an earring clap. Earring clap. More with Fifth Harmony. They're taking over Radio Disney. Radio Disney and Candace. Fifth Harmony is taking over now. We're just going down the line talking about each other's style game. So let's go on to Allie.
Allie is like...
She's
fun.
Yeah.
Yeah. She's like...
They love neon.
Yeah.
Super fun.
I love neon.
Like little
baby
girl.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I love fedoras. I love hats and neon.
But you're the older little sister.
Yeah.
Yeah, they call me the big little sister.
She just got bangs. She's banging.
Yep.
Bangs.
Well, thanks,
girlie. How does it feel? I haven't had bangs in so long. I'm scared.
Yeah, it feels good. Like, at first, well, I've had bangs before in the past. And then, you know, I kind of just got them again. At first, I was like, oh, wow, this is different. But I'm definitely growing into them now. I really like them.
She's so brave.
Style.
She is brave.
Thanks, girly.
I couldn't do it.
You were sobbing.
Hey, you should totally do it if you want to. I think you look really good with them.
Okay, thank you for that. All right, Lauren, how about her? Describe her.
She's like a rock
rocker.
Yeah. She's like edgy and cool and awesome.
Totally.
She's our little Megan Fox. Lana Del Rey.
Yeah.
Okay. She rocks the dark
part. And Normani, let's talk about her style. What is she all about?
She's a mini Rihanna.
Yeah.
She's so fashionable. Like,
she totally is.
Yeah.
Okay. It's
all about it kind of makes me sad how fashionable
she is. Love rhinestones, spikes, anything that's sparkly, I'll just...
Very like Rihanna swagged out.
Yeah.
Like Rihanna / Beyonce, because I like edgy stuff, but I'm really girly.
Okay, now that we know kind of what your style is all about, where are you guys from? I know we talked about this at the Radio Disney Music Awards.
Mm-hmm.
Normani, you
Houston,
are from
Texas.
Houston.
I'm from Miami.
That's
boy.
Lauren. Allie?
Hi, I'm from San Antonio, Texas.
Yay, another Texan.
Santa Ana, California.
That's Dinah.
I also live in Miami.
That's, of course, Camila. Now, you guys both are from Miami. Did you guys know each other before this?
No. We lived, like, parallel lives, though. Like, we kind of knew people.
Yeah.
Like,
people.
Like, we had mutual
friends.
Not friends, necessarily, but, like, mutual acquaintances.
And we were probably, like, at the same place at the same time many
multiple
times.
Multiple times.
Like, what kind of places would you
like,
have been?
No, like, we were
like
at
Sunset
the,
or, like, places
yeah,
like that.
Like, the local malls and stuff.
Okay.
Yeah.
You were probably shopping for bows.
Yeah.
I don't know what Lauren was doing, but I want to know if you guys have actually been to each other's hometown, so we'll talk about that coming up next. More with Fifth Harmony on the way on Radio Disney.
Hey, this is
it's Radio Disney and Candace hanging right now with Fifth Harmony. Have you guys been to each other's hometowns? Because you guys are from all over the country. You said you went somewhere, Allie?
I went to Houston.
So you visited Normani's hometown then?
Yeah, we went to a dance.
What was that like?
It was really nice. It was really fun. She has a nice house, and I saw her grandma Barbara and her dog.
Her grandma.
Yeah. Her grandma.
Her grandma is literally Sugar Mama from the Proud Family.
Yeah. Literally.
Though. Is she?
Come to life. So
cool. Like she's Sugar Mama.
I think her mom is like Tina Knowles.
Yeah. Yeah.
Really.
Okay, no, that's where she gets the fashion from, I guess.
Yeah.
So you went to visit grandma. That's interesting.
Yeah.
Did she cook for you? Was she like?
Oh, she made this pound cake, this bundt pound cake, and it was delicious.
Because we were going. Allie made me make her fish sticks, but she didn't even eat them.
Wow, Allie, low blow.
She was so hungry, so I made her fish sticks. She's like, it's too fishy.
Never mind. What the time? Okay. I didn't want. But thank you for making them. They were perfectly crisp, I'm sure.
Well, hanging out with Fifth Harmony, we got to talk X Factor, of course. That's where we know you guys from. We'll do that next. They're taking over Radio Disney now. It's Radio Disney and Candace. Fifth Harmony is taking over right now. We got Camila, we got Lauren, Dinah, Normani, and Allie. And we got to talk about X Factor. That's where you guys know you from. But you guys actually started out as individual solo artists, right?
Yeah, we all auditioned as individuals. But then at the end of boot camp, they kind of like eliminated all of us. And then they brought us back as a group. So X Factor was definitely like a crazy ride. It was just like... It was so much fun, but there was like, it was like a roller coaster because it was like up and down and up and down. But like at the end of the day, it was just so worth it and such a good time. And we met such amazing people.
Yeah, it was so surreal too. Like the things that we got to do, like
insane.
Yeah, like we sang with Demi and like the people that we met and the people that we were able to work with that, you know, you could never, like in your wildest dreams, like you never thought it would happen and it happened. It was just a dream.
You were the one who introduced her, right?
Oh, Camila, God.
On stage.
Yeah.
You were like, I might cry right now.
Oh, God. Yeah. I said.
It came from the heart.
Did you say pride?
I really did. I said pride because I was so nervous. I couldn't even, like, speak.
I'm about to cry.
I think I, like,
hey, that's okay. What other musical inspirations do you guys have? Obviously, Demi is huge.
Wow. Oh, I love Beyonce. Yeah.
Beyonce. Okay. Beyonce. I love
Adele.
Keys.
Selena. Ed
Sheeran.
Okay, yeah, we can go on to everybody.
Ariana Grande.
Oh, okay, we met her.
Did you meet her at the
party? Yeah, we met her here. She was so sweet. Like, I love her.
She invited us to have a slumber party.
She did.
Yeah,
are you guys going to take her up, kind of, sort of?
Yeah, we'll take her up.
She was on Twitter, so it's kind of official. Like,
yeah, you can retweet it, save it. You can screen cap it.
Oh, we did.
I did. I told her. I was like,
I screenshotted it and sent it. Oops.
Oh, what do you think a slumber party with her would be like? I didn't get to meet her.
It'd be so much fun. She's actually like, she's such a sweet person. And
she's so cute. She's so cute. She's so tiny.
She's like a little princess.
Yeah.
Totally. We'll talk more about the Radio Disney Music Awards and your experience there. What you guys saw, that's coming up next. Fifth Harmony is taking over Radio Disney. It's Radio Disney and Candace hanging with Fifth Harmony, talking about the Radio Disney Music Awards. You guys were just talking about how you met Ariana Grande. Did you have anybody you were looking forward to meeting, but you didn't meet?
No, we met.
Because I didn't meet Ariana.
We met a lot of great people.
Cher had a great performance.
I kind of met her. Like, yeah, I think I scared
really
her a little bit.
Because I was like, I love you.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
I love you. And she was like, thank you. Like, it was cute. I love her.
Yeah, she walked past us, which is super cool.
She walked past me, too. I took, like, a real creeper photo. She was heading to the stage. But I sent it to everybody. I was like, oh, my God, she's heading to the stage. La, la, la. And she just kind of went by. But I didn't get to talk to her either. Yeah. You guys were seated where in the audience? Because I saw you on the screen, but...
Yeah, we were in two different parts. Like, the first first part before we went to go present, we were, like, on this side of the... Okay. Obviously, you can see what I'm doing right now. But we were, like, on the far left side.
Were you anybody? Like, were you seated near any of the other performers, presenters?
We were sitting right in front of...
Ryan Beatty.
Oh, behind Ryan Beatty.
Ryan was behind us.
Oh, Sabrina Bryan, the chief girl?
Yeah. And Leo from...
Leo Howard?
Leo Howard.
That's a fun group to be in. Like, that front of the...
Olivia Holt was in front of us, too. I love her.
Oh, okay, yeah. And she actually won.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. I talked to her after that, and she was so nervous. And she's, like, still in shock about 20 minutes afterward. So, she was a fun one. It's a really good crowd to be in right there in the front. Just being around all of your peers in the industry. Like, what did you guys talk about? Were the conversations any different than normal?
No, we just kind of, like, talked about, like, regular things. Like, it was really cool. Like, we were talking to them as if they were, like, just, like, friends and stuff. And it was just kind of, like, overwhelming. Because, like, Ariana, when she came up to us, she was like, oh, my God, you guys are Fifth Harmony. We were like,
what? You know us? That's insane.
Debbie Ryan.
Yeah.
She ran out the elevator.
Oh, she called us dope.
So
I love her.
It made me so happy. You guys are Fifth Harmony.
She knows us.
It was awesome. Singing radio.
the top of our lungs. With the boombox blaring as we're falling in love. Got a boombox blaring as we're falling in love. Singing here's to never growing up. Call up all our friends. Go hard this weekend. Go hard this weekend. I don't think we'll ever change. Meet you at the spot. We're gonna change. Stay, oh, just stay forever. Stay, if you stay forever, hey, we can stay forever young. Sing a radio head at the top of our lungs. With the boombox blaring as we're falling in love. Got a boombox blaring as we're falling in love. Singing here's to never growing up. We'll be running down the street again. I'm like, yeah, we'll ever change. They say just grow up, but they don't know us. We don't ever stop, and we're never gonna change. Stay, oh, just stay forever. Stay, if you stay forever, hey, we can stay forever young. Sing a radio head at the top of our lungs.
Stars like Bridget Mendler are ready to stomp the stage.
That's my favorite part.
This Saturday at 5 p.m. Eastern, 2 Pacific, and Sunday at 11 a.m. Eastern, 8 Pacific.
The Radio Disney Music Awards. Your music, your way, your awards.
Seems like every day is something else, another reason to be stressing,
and you just wanna run away. Said you just wanna run away.
You try to get out and enjoy yourself, but everybody's back is so depressing,
and you just wanna run away. Yeah, said you just wanna run away.
So we got to
It's Radio Disney. Fifth Harmony is taking over now. We got a ton of your fans calling in on the phones. Hope you guys are ready to take some calls.
Ooh, Harmonizers awesome. Are in full force today.
Harmonizers! Love y'all.
Love y'all. I know. So be prepared. We might have some freakouts on the phone. This usually happens during takeovers. So let's go to Cameron real quick.
Yay!
Cameron. Hey, hi, Cameron. Say hi to Fifth Harmony.
Hi!
Hello!
Oh my god, this is such an honor talking to you guys.
Oh my gosh!
How are you?
Forever, and like, I love you guys so much. Thank you so much.
I love you too.
Thank you too. Thank you so much for being so nice to us. Oh my
What's
gosh.
Your question, Cameron?
I love you.
My question was, I wanted to know how you guys did on after the RDMA after party performance. I saw videos online and I thought you guys personally did perfect. It was so amazing.
Thank you so much.
It was so much fun.
Thank you. Yeah.
It was fun. It was really fun to finally get back on the stage and perform again.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've been waiting here so anxiously, waiting for your guys' new album.
Oh, thank you.
Coming soon, babe. Don't worry.
Thank you guys so much. Like, I follow you guys on Twitter and get all of you guys' notifications from your guys' big page and personally.
We love you. We should just give Cameron a round of applause.
Yay! Yeah.
Cameron. Thank you guys so much.
Thanks for calling, Cameron.
Bye.
And for anyone who could be at the official after party, describe the setup that you guys had.
It was pretty much the show. Yeah, on the show, the Anything Could Happen performance, just brought like on a smaller scale. So we had the table and a balloon.
And we had real cupcakes. We had sprinkled cupcakes.
Yes, which were so delicious.
Grab one and eat it, but it was too late.
Yeah, they were real. I had a whole strawberry one afterwards. I was like,
while we were performing?
Yeah.
I didn't see them.
Yeah, they were right there. I didn't see those either. I did see your huge bow, though.
It's kind of hard not to miss.
Your music, your way, coming up next. I'm Taylor Swift on Radio.
If you want to hear One Direction perform some of their hottest songs, all you have to do is brush your teeth with Tooth Tunes. The only toothbrush that pumps 2 minutes of music directly through your teeth, straight to your head. So you can hear songs like What Makes You Beautiful and One Thing while you brush. Plus, there's a full lineup of other hit songs from some of today's hottest artists. Ask your parents first, then check them all out at toothtunes.com. When brushing sounds this good, kids keep on rocking.
Tooth Tunes in One Direction rock! Brush on!
Each brush sold separately.
Tell me to take risks. Tell me it's okay to fail, as long as I get back up and try again. Tell me to walk right up to fear and show it who is strong. Tell me there's nothing in the world that I can't do.
If you tell a girl all the remarkable things you see in her, she won't just believe you, she'll also believe in herself. Find more information about making a difference at girlsinc.org. Radio Disney's Project Family supports National Youth Service Day. More info available at girlsinc.org.
On Radio Disney, the inside notes on your favorite song.
I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 22. Everything will be alright if you keep me next to you.
22, Radio Disney Music Awards nominee, Taylor Swift.
It's just kind of about my friends and I and the summer that we had where we just were like, we don't know where we're going, we don't know who we are, that's okay, you know? I think 22 has been my best year. I really love being 22. I hope 23 is just as good.
Music from the inside out, sound file on Radio Disney.
Y'all ready?
The Radio Disney Music Awards are here.
How excited are you?
Your stars.
Selena Gomez.
Cardi Simpson.
Bridget Mendler.
Shia Lloyd.
Your awards.
How cool is this show right now? I love it.
Saturday at 5 p.m. Eastern, 2 Pacific. And Sunday at 11 a.m. Eastern, 8 Pacific.
This is really, really cool.
The Radio Disney Music Awards is brought to you by the makers of Arm & Hammer Tooth Tunes Toothbrush. Want to see One Direction in concert? Parents, visit toothtunes.com for more information.
Wow.
Your wait is over.
The Radio Disney Music Awards.
Your music, your way,
your awards.
Hey guys, I'm Taylor Swift. Are you ready to be part of all this? Call Radio Disney now at 1-877-870-5678. Keep listening to hear it on Radio Disney.
Radio Disney and Candace hanging out with the girls of Fifth Harmony. You know them from X Factor. We got plenty more to talk to them about. A full hour left to go. Selena Gomez now. Come and get it.
Radio Disney.
Hi, Molly Mers. Your music, your way. Radio Disney.
I'm at a payphone trying to call home. All of my change I spent on you. Where have the times gone, baby? It's all wrong. Where are the plans we made for two? Yeah, I know it's hard to remember the people we used to be. It's even harder to picture that you're not here next to me. You say it's too late to make it, but is it too late to try? And in that time that you wasted, all of our bridges burned out. I've wasted my nights. You turned out the lights. Now I'm paralyzed, still stuck in that time when we called it love. But even the sun sets in paradise. I'm out of payphone trying to go home. All of my change I spent on you. Where have the times gone, baby? It's all wrong. Where are the plans we made for two? If happy ever after did exist,
right now, so let's go to more of the harmonizers on hold.
Harmonizers.
Hey, Evan.
Yes.
Say hi to Fifth Harmony.
Hi.
Hi, Evan.
How are you?
Good. How are you guys?
We're good.
Good. Thank you.
What's up?
I wanted to ask you what your experience is like on X Factor, who supported you most, and if you guys ever get nervous in front of a lot of people.
Oh, goodness, most definitely. We were just talking about this morning as we were getting ready. We were like, oh, my God, we were so nervous. It's like
especially
we would sing
for
our... Yeah, for the first auditions.
Yeah.
When we walked out, it's like we were more nervous to talk in front of so many people than actually sing. But it was a great experience. And, like, we had our family support and our friends. So
yeah,
it was
they were
great.
Extremely... And our hometowns in general.
And
like,
it's good that we have each other also. Because I don't know what I would do, like, personally, if I had to go through it by myself.
But it was great.
Everyone's hugging Normani. Everyone's hugging everyone right now.
It was fun.
It's just a thing we do. We hug people.
We do.
There were
Thanks
definitely
for calling,
ups
Evan.
And downs, but it was worth it. So
yeah.
Would you ever audition for something like X Factor, Evan?
I don't think I could in front of all those people and everything.
I think
everything.
You could. Oh, yeah, you totally could.
I'll vote for you, Evan.
Go, Evan.
You got their vote. Thanks for calling, Evan.
Thank you.
I love you.
Bye.
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 Have a good day.
Thank you, you too.
Fifth Harmony is taking over. We got more with them coming up next. Bridget Mendler now singing Hurricane. It's Radio Disney.
Think the clouds are clogging up my brain like the weather drain, same as the tears on my face. And I'm stuck up in the storm. I guess I'll be alright. Till I'm crying and I'm down on my knees. That's what Dorothy was afraid of. The sneaky tornado. Up my insides, get out it on the outside.
The Radio Disney Music Awards are coming together.
Yes. Love it.
And Selena Gomez is getting ready to do her thing.
Right now we're figuring out the creative behind it all.
Hear how it all plays out. This Saturday at 5 p.m. Eastern, 2 Pacific, and Sunday at 11 a.m. Eastern, 8 Pacific.
The Radio Disney Music Awards. Your music, your way, your awards.
I feel so close to you right now. It's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
right now. I feel so close to you right now. Right now, and there's no stopping us right now, and there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Selena Gomez, you're listening to the station that magically knows how to play your music your way.
Radio Disney.
Aren't you something to admire? 'Cause you shine at something like a mirror, and I can't help but notice you reflect in this heart of mine. If you ever feel alone and the glare makes me hard to find, just know that I'm always parallel on the other side. 'Cause with your hand in my hand and a pocket full of soul, I can tell you there's no place we couldn't go. Just put your hand on the past, I'll be trying to pull you through. You just gotta be strong. It doesn't seem really as simple, and I can't help but stare, 'cause I see true summer in your eyes. Ooh, I can't ever change without you. You reflect me, I love that about you. And if I could, I would look at us all the time. 'Cause with your hand in my hand and a pocket full of soap, I can tell you there's no place we couldn't go. Just put your head on the past, I'll be trying to pull you through. You just gotta be strong. I don't wanna lose you now. I'm looking right at the other half of me. The biggest thing that's set in my heart is a space and now you're bold. Show me how to fight for now. If I tell you, baby, it was easy coming back into you once I figured it out. You were right here on the road. Oh,
peace and now you're home. You show me how to fight for now.
You show me, baby.
I tell you, baby, and it was easy coming back here to you once I figured it out. You were right here all along. It's like you're my mirror. My mirror staring back at me. I couldn't get any bigger with anyone else beside of me. And now it's clear as this promise that we're making to perfection. It's one. Cause it's like you're my mirror. My mirror staring back at me. Staring back at me.
Radio Disney Fifth Harmony is taking over right now. It's Candace. We got Camila, Dinah, Allie, Lauren, and Armani. We're just talking about X Factor. What was your first impression kind of the judges? Because I feel like I would just be really starstruck.
Oh, my gosh.
I thought
they
were dolls. Like, I pretended that they were dolls.
You did?
Like little action figures. Because I didn't believe that they were real people. I was like, that's not Simon Cowell. That's not possible that he's right there. Like,
to me, they seem so tiny.
Not possible. Yeah.
They're so tiny.
The good.
So, I just looked over them. I just looked over them.
That way you don't get as nervous.
Yeah, I remember thinking it was all a dream. I literally felt like,
yes,
this is all a dream. The judges, they're a dream, everything. But they looked so just like perfect in person. I was like, wow, I can't believe
that. I cried.
Brittany and Demi.
Did you really cry?
Well, I cried. I saw Demi backstage and I started crying.
Did she see you?
Yeah. She was like, oh, hi. And I was like,
that's a good conversation.
The good thing is, though, I'm supposed to wear glasses, but I sat on them, so I couldn't really see them. It was awesome.
So maybe that helps.
Yeah.
The nerves and stuff you couldn't see, so you're
that's
just
why I don't wear glasses anymore.
Very nice. What about Brittany? What do you guys think of her?
I remember.
I almost died when I saw her.
I wanted to cry when I saw her because I was talking about her in my interviews and everything. Like, I look up to her. And she was like a Beyonce to me when she was on there.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Hey, girl.
Oh, me too.
Hey, girl.
And Simon, what about him?
I thought he would be so mean to me. Like, I thought he would, like, rip me apart.
Yeah, he's really sweet, though.
Is he really just, like, a big teddy bear?
Yeah.
He really is. He's a genuine man.
So does he just act like he's all tough and rough? And
to be honest, I mean, he's just an honest person.
Yeah.
Okay.
And sometimes he's just the truth
hurts. Mm-hmm. There you go.
And he's witty.
Yeah.
I think that's what people...
He's British.
Like, that's what people misinterpret. Like, they say he's mean, but he's just honest and clever.
Yeah. Okay. What was, like, the wittiest thing he ever said to you guys?
Not to us, but he said, like, somebody, he was like, sound like a dog laying an egg.
Oh, yeah!
And I was just kind of like, wow, that's so mean and brilliant.
Mean and brilliant. That's probably a good way to describe Simon.
I remember when he said that. I think that might be, like, my favorite line by him ever.
G'day, this is Cody Simpson. So listen, you want more Radio Disney?
There's more coming up next.
Now when you brush with Tooth Tunes, you can rock out with One Direction. Tooth Tunes, playing hit songs from 1D, and we're sending one lucky winner to see them in concert. Just enter our One Direction sweepstakes for your chance to win a trip for four to see the band perform live in L.A. Plus, 100 other winners will receive a 1D prize pack. Parents, find out how to enter the sweepstakes at ToothTunes.com for your chance to win.
Tooth Tunes and One Direction rock! Rush on!
No purchase necessary. Must be 13 or older. For rules, visit ToothTunes.com. Ends 11:59 p.m. Eastern Time on June 30th, 2013.
Hey, let's go over to my house and play with my new Triton Tonic Tyrannoformer.
Sounds like fun. I gotta ask my mom first, though.
Mom?
Yes, honey?
Would it be alright if I went over to Brian's house to play?
Have you finished your chores?
Yes, ma'am.
A walk, Sparky?
Yes, ma'am. And Venom, too.
Great. Be home by 7.
Okay.
Man, your folks are pretty strict to make you talk to them that way.
They don't make me talk that way.
Then why do you do it?
Because I like them.
You respect your parents and elders, and they'll probably respect you right back. Word to the wise from Radio Disney.
Radio Disney is about to make Mom say, our next grand prize could send Mom into throwback mode for Mother's Day. First, a trip to L.A. Second, a concert. And not just any concert.
New Kids on the Block.
And
98 Degrees.
And
Boys to Men 2.
And if a grown woman unleashing her inner fangirl isn't priceless enough, wait till she meets 98 Degrees in person.
Hey, what's up? We're 98 Degrees.
Yeah, excuse me a sec.
Listen for today's code word and try to win one for Mom. On Radio Disney.
You're on the set.
at Radio Disney.
Marvel's Iron Man 3 with Gwyneth Paltrow.
It was great getting into the suit. I really enjoyed how different it was. And I don't know, it was very empowering. It's, you know, kind of out of my wheelhouse. It's not something that I had ever done before. And I really enjoyed it. The suits are really, they're really intricate and shiny and like, and quite imposing, you know? It's a really cool thing to do, to wear an Iron Man suit, especially when you have a 6-year-old son on set.
Marvel's Iron Man 3 in theaters May 3rd. Rated PG-13, parents strongly caution.
It's Radio Disney's On the Set. Radio Disney's next grand prize could make this Mother's Day a total throwback. Total throwback. Trip to L.A. to see New Kids on the Block, 98 Degrees, and Boyz II Men live in concert. We'll turn it up 98 Degrees when you meet 98 Degrees in person.
Hey, what's up? We're 98 Degrees.
There's my mini disc player.
If mom hasn't fainted yet, ask her if you can text the code word for a chance to win. Or enter it at RadioDisney.com. If you win a game on air, that's 100 chances to win.
Mini will enter, only one will win. No purchase necessary. Must be a resident of the 50 United States, D.C. or Canada, excluding Quebec, 16 and younger. Enter online at RadioDisney.com. By phone for on-air entry or for U.S. residents only, text the code word to 347-639. Standard text messaging charges may apply. Subject to official rules at RadioDisney.com. Sweepstakes sponsored by Radio Disney ends May 9th. Void where prohibited.
What do New Kids on the Block, 98 Degrees, and Boyz II Men have in common? They're all part of Mom's epic throwback on Radio Disney.
Welcome back to Radio Disney's Road to Safety.
I'll take seatbelt for 20.
Okay, complete this sentence. When you get into the car before the key is turned and the car starts,
everyone should be buckled up.
That's right. Now for the bonus round. This one is a two-parter. Kids under what age should ride in a car seat?
Kids under 4.
Right. The safest place for kids under 13?
The back seat.
Right. Radio Disney reminds you, kids in back, and everybody buckle up.
On Road to Safety with your music your way. Radio Disney.
The Radio Disney Music Awards are here.
And who's having fun at the Radio Disney Music Awards?
Your nights, your stars.
Selena Gomez.
Cardi Simpson.
Bridget Mendler.
Cher Lloyd.
Your awards.
And the Audi goes to.
And the Audi goes to.
And the Audi goes to.
Saturday at 5 p.m. Eastern, 2 Pacific. And Sunday at 11 a.m. Eastern, 8 Pacific.
The entire celebration is thanks to you. Thank you, guys.
Your wait is over.
The Radio Disney Music Awards.
Your music.
Your way.
Your awards.
This is Cody Simpson.
You totally deserve this.
Here's more Radio Disney now.
You all I want, like you got what I need.
not, I just pretend. Until I can get your friend, I'm playing though. But maybe there's a little truth sprinkling them. We be catching eyes and I can see the twinkle in them. Thought we'd be together till I seen the wrinkle in them. But I guess not.
Hey, baby, you got what I need. But you say you're just a friend. And you say you're just a friend. Hey, baby, you got what I need. But you say you're just a friend. And you say you're just a friend. Hey, baby, you got what I need. But you say you're just a friend. And you say you're just a friend. Hey, baby, you got what I need. But you say you're just a friend.
Radio Disney, it's Candace. Fifth Harmony has taken over. Earlier, one of you guys said that you guys don't get very many days off. When you do get a day off, what do?
Sleep.
Sleep and rest.
They go to the movies. We saw 42.
Oh, my God.
So good.
Brilliant film.
Then we should go swimming.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So movies, swimming.
To be honest, it's mostly sleep.
Yeah.
We kind of just chill in the apartment. Yeah. Like, I don't do anything half the time. I'm just like.
And you guys are recording right now. How's that going?
Fantastic.
Is it what you thought it would be?
I think it's been even like more fun.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And it's cool because we each get to put our own spin on whatever we have and we're able to write on a lot of the songs as well. And I've been able to work with a lot of amazing producers like Toby Gad and Julian Bonetta, The Strangers, The Monsters, a lot of fantastic people. So it's been a lot of fun, and you know, we're getting close to wrapping up our album.
So that's exciting.
We're getting close soon.
Yeah. Okay, that's good. Are you guys going to choose it? Is someone going to choose it for you? Are you going to let the fans pick it?
No idea how that's going to happen.
Okay.
But it's going to happen.
It's going to happen, and it's going to be big.
Definitely.
That's what we know.
Hopefully. Actually, hopefully.
We got more questions from your fans. We'll get to those next. Fifth Harmony is taking over Radio Disney.
Never put my love out on the line. Never said yes to the right guy. Never had trouble getting what I want. But when it comes to you, I'm never good enough. When I don't care, I can play him like a Ken doll. Won't wash my hair, then make him bounce like a basketball. Like you, make me wanna act like a girl. Paint my nails and wear high heels. Yes, you make me so nervous that I just. Break a sweat for the other guys. When you come around, I get paralyzed. And every time I try to be myself, it comes out wrong like a cry for help. It's just not fair. Pain's more trouble than love is worth. I guess for air, it feels so good, but you know it hurts. Like you, make me wanna act like a girl. Paint my nails and wear perfume for you. Make me so nervous that I just can't. Cause I don't wanna fall in love.
answering some of your questions. So let's go to Francesca.
Francesca.
Say hi to Fifth Harmony.
Hey.
Hey. Hola.
And I was wondering, how was you writing your own songs?
Oh, actually, like, it's one of my personal favorite parts of the process. Like, this is Lauren, hi.
but yeah, no, it's just, it's really awesome that we all get to have, like, an input on the songs that we're singing because it makes it that much more real for us. And it kind of gives us, it gives, like, you guys a little piece of us from it. Yeah. And so, like, we're singing songs that we, like, believe in, you know? So,
definitely.
Absolutely. Thank you.
Thanks for calling.
Thank
love you,
you
Francesca.
Yeah, I love you guys so much.
Mwah.
Yay.
Bye.
Bye.
All right, well, the celebrity take with Jake, that's next, plus more with Fifth Harmony. That's on the way on Radio Disney.
Before bitter trouble, I wanna have a little fun tonight. Watch me while I speed it up. Countdown, giddy, giddy, turn it up. Don't work it just like that. Follow me until the game's over. Like it come back so dirty.
Gonna be
May.
May.
It's the best day of the year. I mean, this is right next to Christmas for me.
Only because Candace is in love with NSYNC. And I think you'll like this story. We were talking about it earlier. Austin Mahone is working on his debut album, which will be out later this year. And he was talking about his first single. He says it's going to have Backstreet Boys and NSYNC melodies.
Interesting.
Bringing it back, maybe?
I'm happy with that. Bring
it's
it.
Gonna be.
I mean, he's May. Had like melodies from other songs.
Yeah.
You know.
Say You're Just a Friend.
Yeah. Perfect.
Very talented guy. He opened up the RDMAs. He also won for Ultimate Breakout Star, Biggest Viral Artist. He says that he's gonna bring his Artie on the road with him, cuddle up with it on the tour bus. He's going on the road with Taylor Swift this Saturday. Zendaya? Here on Dancing with the Stars.
I did.
27 out of 30 in her own individual dance, and she will be moving on to another week.
Yay.
I wonder what dance she's going to do. That's a lot of dances. Do you think you'd be able to remember all those dances?
No, not at all. Argentine tango, Paso Doble, jive.
Viennese waltz, contemporary.
Yeah, no. I barely remember the names of them, much less.
There's a really funny video online, RadioDisney.com, of Zendaya striking the first pose that she thinks of when you call out one of those dances. Check it out for yourself. And Ariana Grande, big day for her. May 1st marks her first gold record. The Way has sold over 500,000 copies. She took to Twitter to thank her fans. And speaking of fans, she was on hand to present the Fiercest Fans Award at the RDMAs with Rashawn Fagan. The screams were so loud. Everybody from the Mahomies to the Directioners.
The Believers.
Directioners did win, and it was an all-around great night. You'll be able to check out the RDMAs here on Radio Disney this Saturday, 5 p.m. Eastern, 2 p.m. Pacific. Listen in for all the action, all the highlights, the performances. It's going to be great. Live from Hollywood, I'm Jake, and that's The Celebrity Take.
The Celebrity Take with Jake. Catch it every weekday afternoon.
Only on Radio Disney.
What's up? I'm Chyna Ann McClain. If you love it, Radio Disney plays it. More of the music you love is next on Radio Disney.
What's fun to do and good for you?
Exercise!
When you exercise, you get stronger and you feel better too. But exercise doesn't have to be boring.
Ride your bike, play tag or Red Rover with your friends, go swimming or build a snowman.
When you exercise, your body releases endorphins, a chemical that makes your body feel great. So here's an experiment. Next time you're bored or feeling low, get up and go.
Play at the park, run with your dog,
do a crazy dance.
Exercise!
A message from Radio Disney, because we care about kids.
The Radio Disney Music Awards. A night of big music, a night of big winners. But the winning part starts early. For you.
Did I win?
Keep it here, and you can be awarded an amazing prize. And the nominees are...
3, 2...
An iPad Mini, an iPod Nano, Beats by Dre, acoustic guitar signed by RDMA Stars, an iTunes gift card, or an RDMA limited release vinyl mission. Please. If you get to play on the air, you'll choose an envelope to find out what you've won.
Yeah!
Get your acceptance speech ready. We want to award you big time on Radio Disney.
Radio Disney's 60 Seconds with
Radio Disney Music Awards nominee and performer.
Hey, it's Cody Simpson.
How hectic is it before you take the stage? Like, what is going on? Paint us a picture.
There's so much, like, going on, you know, in my mind before I go on stage. You know, it's like, I'm thinking about, like, the choreography, like, the fans, you know, you hear, like, the roar of, like, you know, thousands of, you know, of girls out in the audience, and it's just, like, it's a feeling that is so unique, and, you know, as soon as I step out onto that stage, like, my mind kind of goes blank, and I start dancing. I do it.
Well, hopefully not too blank, because you do remember your lyrics, right?
Yeah, but, like, I'm thinking about so much, and I'm so nervous, and then once, you know, as soon as I step, like, out into the light, it's like...
The nerves go away.
It all just goes away, and I'm back in.
You know, do you still warm up with, like, your headphones on and get in your zone?
Of course, yeah. You know, I want my voice, I'm listening to music, stretching, dancing and stuff, just kind of hyping up.
It's 60 Seconds with
Radio Disney Music Awards nominee and performer
Cody Simpson
on Radio Disney.
If you want to hear One Direction perform some of their hottest songs, all you have to do is brush your teeth with Tooth Tunes. The only toothbrush that pumps 2 minutes of music directly through your teeth, straight to your head. So you can hear songs like What Makes You Beautiful and One Thing while you brush. Plus, there's a full lineup of other hit songs from some of today's hottest artists. Ask your parents first, then check them all out at toothtunes.com. When brushing sounds this good, kids keep on rocking.
Tooth Tunes in One Direction rock! Brush on!
Each brush sold separately.
Tell me to take risks.
Tell me it's okay to fail, as long as I get back up and try again.
Tell me to walk right up to fear and show it who is strong.
Tell me there's nothing in the world that I can't do.
If you tell a girl all the remarkable things you see in her, she won't just believe you, she'll also believe in herself. Find more information about making a difference at girlsinc.org. Radio Disney's Project Family supports National Youth Service Day. More info available at girlsinc.org.
Radio Disney's 60 Seconds with
Radio Disney Music Awards presenter.
This is Ariana Grande.
So if you had one word to describe your fans, what would it be?
One word to describe my fan base.
amazing?
Yeah, I feel like that's the obvious. That's the obvious answer, amazing. Yeah. But they're also so funny. I don't know. I'm going to go with amazing. But a close runner-up is hilarious. They're the funniest people I've ever met.
Really? Like, give me an example.
They just will always post, like, funny, like, memes or, like, gifts or whatever at me, and they just always make me cry laughing. I just think they're so funny.
Do you feel like you and your fans have a unique bond?
Yeah.
That you guys...
For sure.
Like, what is the bond?
I don't know. I talk to them every day. I feel like a total creep because I, like, know some of their names. Like, I'll read their tweets. Even if I'm not, like, looking at my at mentions, I'll just read my timeline of all the people I follow, and I'll, like, see stuff about their day. Like, I don't know. I have a really intimate relationship with my fans, and you should look through my favorites if you ever want a good laugh, because I'll favorite the funniest tweets you will ever see. And they're just so funny. They're great kids, and I love them dearly.
It's 60 Seconds with Radio Disney Music Awards presenter
Ariana Grande
on Radio Disney. I'm China Ann McClain from Airport. Radio Disney is back. Now we party. Radio Disney.
Go to sleep. Wake up. You're pretty with no makeup.
I like this right here.
Go to sleep. Wake up.
Girl, she came out of daughter, looking like a model. Magazine figure, she was shaped like a bottle. Long straight hair, she was fly as a bird. First time ever, I was lost for words. Felt so right, just couldn't be wrong. Love at first sight, if that exists at all. I couldn't move, felt like I was stuck. And then baby girl looked up, and I said, hey girl, pretty brown eyes, what you doing later tonight? What if I spend she was up, they don't hide it, she know she got it. Came from the city, so she loved to party. The JT song, they can move that body. She dancing all night long, cause I can tell that she was a wild one. That's why I was shy first, but I finally worked up the nerve. And I said, pretty brown eyes, don't you ever be looking at them other guys, cause you ain't never had no surfer like me. Start swimming over here and ride my wave, cause I see that you party like there's no tomorrow. Let's leave the party, I'll grab my guitar. I got the keys, so jump in my car. Sit back, relax, Australia's kinda far.
The Radio Disney Music Awards. Everyone's going to be able to hear what we saw coming up Saturday and Sunday. So do you guys have any favorite moments without giving too much away?
Selena.
Na, na, na.
Selena Gomez.
Na, na, na.
That was
everybody
that was cool.
Agrees?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was the best part.
And seeing people, like, because we were backstage, and there were a bunch of, like, famous people in the dressing room, and it was so cool, like, walking by.
So right.
Yeah.
Cool.
Famous
that
people.
Was fun also to present.
Yeah.
Yeah, the presenting part.
Oh,
that was so
good.
Who
did you guys end up presenting an award to? Because I didn't see your part of the show.
T-Swizzle. Oh,
so, yeah. Have you ever presented an award before?
No.
No.
It was
the
first time. No, I didn't get it.
Oh, it was so embarrassing.
Why?
They gave us handheld mics to actually use on stage.
And none of us used them.
Instead of using it, we all used
the one that was on the phone.
Oh, no. Yeah. And then
so we were like, oh, we were scrambling like eggs.
Like, good, like 5 seconds.
We all ran off.
Bye.
Yeah.
I think we
That's went. Okay. Because you'll always remember, like, your first award show.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
It was funny.
It was awesome.
Like, I don't know. I had a good time.
Definitely. So did I. And everybody can hear the Radio Disney Music Awards, by the way, coming up Saturday, starting at 2 p.m. Pacific, 5 p.m. Eastern. More with the girls of Fifth Harmony. That's next on Radio Disney.
Your boyfriend, I never let you go. I could take you places you ain't never been before. Baby, take a chance so you'll never ever know. I got money in my hands that I really like to blow. Swipe, swipe, swipe on you. Chilling by the fire while we eating fondue. I don't know about me, but I know about you. So say hello to falsetto in 3, 2, swipe.
I'd like to be everything you want. Hey girl, let me talk to you. If I was your boyfriend, never let you go. Keep you on my arm, girl, you'd never be alone. And I'm gonna be a gentleman, anything you want. If I was your boyfriend, never let you go.
Tell me what you like, yeah, tell me what you don't. I could be a Buzz Light, yeah, fly across the globe. I don't ever wanna fight, yeah, you already know. I'ma make you shine bright like you're laying in the snow. Bye. Girlfriend, girlfriend, you could be my girlfriend. You could be my girlfriend into the upper world, yes. Make you dance, do a spin and a twirl. And voice going crazy on this hook like a whirlwind, swaggy.
I'd like to be everything you want.
girl, let me talk to you.
If I was your boyfriend, never let you go. Keep you on my arm, girl, you'd never be alone. I could be a gentleman, anything you want. If I was your boyfriend, never let you go.
Give me a chance, cause you're all I need, girl. Spend a week with your boy, I'll be calling you my girlfriend. If I was your man,
if I was your man,
I'd never be, girl. I just wanna if love and treat you well.
Radio Disney, it's Candace wrapping things up with Fifth Harmony. So good to spend some quality girl time with you guys today. Yeah. And you guys did tell me in the fashion lounge that we should have a pajama party.
Yeah, please and thank you.
So if you guys come to the Radio Disney Music Awards next year, bring your PJs. Just
we'll do it.
Like, are we allowed to? I mean, sure. If
okay,
you want
cool.
To,
yes, I'm going to bring my onesie. So
I don't see why not.
I'll just take you up on that. Can we all bring our onesies?
Yes.
That would be so I'm not even kidding. That would be awesome.
Yeah.
I think you should make everybody wear their onesies. Like, not just us. Everybody.
Whoa. I'm going to have somebody bigger than me do that. Because I don't know.
Like Obama.
The president will come out, is that what you said?
We'll make Obama tell everyone to wear onesies.
Okay, wear onesies to the RDMAs next year. Well, it's great having you guys here. Hopefully we'll see you again soon.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Some
music such a pleasure to share if you want to perform. That'd be cool.
I would like that personally.
Yeah. I'd love to come back to perform.
Yeah, for sure. Awesome. Well, Fifth Harmony is at Radio Disney. Thanks, you guys.
This is Justin Bieber. Don't move.
There's more Radio Disney coming up.
Y'all ready?
The Radio Disney Music Awards are here.
And if you think you are psyched now, just wait until you see what we have in store for you tonight.
Your nights, your stars.
Selena Gomez.
Cardi Simpson.
Bridget Mendler.
It's Radio Disney. Fifth Harmony is taking over now. We got a ton of your fans calling in on the phones. Hope you guys are ready to take some calls. Ooh, harmonizers awesome. Are in full force today.
Harmonizers. Love y'all.
Love y'all. I know. So be prepared. We might have some freakouts on the phone. This usually happens during takeovers. So let's go to Cameron real quick.
Yay. Cameron.
Hey, hi, Cameron. Say hi to Fifth Harmony.
Hi.
Hello.
Oh, my God. This is such an honor talking to you guys.
Oh, my God.
How are you?
I love you guys so much. Thank you so much.
I love you too.
Thank you too. Thank you so much for being so nice to us. Oh my
What's
gosh.
Your question, Cameron?
I love you.
My question was, I wanted to know how you guys did on after the RDMA after party performance. I saw videos online and I thought you guys personally did perfect. It was so amazing.
Thank you so much.
It was so much fun.
Thank you.
It was fun. It was really fun to finally get back on the stage and perform again.
Yeah, I've been waiting here so anxiously, waiting for your guys' new album.
Thank you. Coming soon, babe. Don't worry.
Thank you guys so much. Like, I follow you guys on Twitter and get all of you guys' notifications from your guys' big page and personally.
We love you. We should just give Cameron a round of applause.
Yay! Yeah. Yeah. Woo!
Cameron!
Thank you guys so much.
Thanks for calling. Bye. And for anyone who couldn't be at the official after party, describe the setup that you guys had.
It was pretty much on the show that anything could happen performance, just brought like on a smaller scale. So we had the table and a balloon.
And we had and real cupcakes. We had sprinkled cupcakes.
Yes, which were so delicious.
Grab one and eat it, but it was too late.
Yeah, they were real. I had a whole strawberry one afterwards. I was like,
while we were performing?
Yeah.
I didn't see them.
Yeah, they were right there. I didn't see those either. I did see your huge bow, though.
It's kind of hard not to miss.
Awesome. Your music. Your Radio Disney, it's Candace. Fifth Harmony is taking over now, answering a bunch of fan questions right now. So let's go to more of the harmonizers on hold.
Harmonizers.
Hey, Evan.
Yes.
Say hi to Fifth Harmony.
Hi.
Hi, Evan.
How are you?
Good. How are you guys?
We're good.
Thank you.
What's up?
I wanted to ask you what your experience is like on X Factor, who supported you most, and if you guys ever get nervous in front of a lot of people.
Oh, goodness, most definitely. We were just talking about this morning we were getting ready. We were like, oh, my God, we were so nervous. It's like
especially
we would sing
for
auditions. Yeah, for the first auditions.
Yeah.
When we walked out, it's like we were more nervous to talk in front of so many people than actually sing. But it was a great experience. And, like, we had our family support and our friends. So
yeah,
it was
they were
great.
Extremely and our hometowns in general.
And
like,
it's good that we have each other also. Because I don't know what I would do, like, personally, if I had to go through it by myself.
But it was great.
Everyone's hugging Normani. Everyone's hugging everyone right now.
It was fun.
It's just a thing we do. We hug people.
We do.
There were
thanks for calling,
ups
Evan.
And downs, but it was worth it. So
yeah.
Would you ever audition for something like X Factor, Evan?
I don't think I could in front of all those people and everything.
I think you could.
Oh, yeah, you totally could.
I'll vote for you, Evan.
Go, Evan.
You got their vote. Thanks for calling, Evan.
Thank you.
Love you.
Love you.
Bye.
Have a good day.
Thank you, you too.
Fifth Harmony is taking over. We got more with them coming up next. Bridget Mendler now singing Hurricane. It's Radio Disney. Fifth Harmony is taking over right now. It's Candace. We got Camila, Dinah, Allie, Lauren, and Normani. We're just talking about X Factor. What was your first impression kind of the judges? Because I feel like I would just be really starstruck.
Oh,
I
my
thought they
gosh.
Were dolls. Like, I pretended that they were dolls.
You did?
Like little action dolls. Figures. Because I didn't believe that they were real people. I was like, that's not Simon Cowell. That's not possible that he's right there. Like, that's
to me,
not,
they seem so tiny.
Not possible.
Yeah. They're
so
right.
Tiny.
The good
so, you just... I just looked over them. Okay.
That way you don't get as nervous.
Yeah. I remember thinking it was all a dream. I literally felt like, this is all a dream. The judges, they're a dream, everything. But they looked so just like perfect in person. I was like, wow, I can't believe
that. I cried.
Brittany and Demi.
Did you really cry?
Well, I cried. I saw Demi backstage and I started crying.
Did she see you?
Yeah. She was like, oh, hi. And I was like...
That's a good conversation.
The good thing is, though, I'm supposed to wear glasses, but I sat on them, so I couldn't really see them. It was awesome.
So maybe that helps.
Yeah.
Your nerves and stuff, you couldn't see, so you're
that's
just
why I don't wear glasses anymore.
Very nice. What about Brittany? What do you guys think of her?
I remember.
I almost Brittany died when I saw her.
I wanted to cry when I saw her, because I was talking about her in my interviews and everything. Like, I look up to her.
Oh, yeah.
She was like a Beyonce to me when she was on there.
Yeah.
Like, oh, wow.
Yeah.
Hey, girl.
Oh, me too.
Hey, girl.
And Simon, what about him?
I thought he would be so mean to me. Like, I thought he would, like, rip me apart.
Yeah, he's really like, so sweet.
Is he really just, like, a big teddy bear?
Yeah.
He really is. He's a genuine man.
So does he just act like he's all tough and rough? And
to be honest, I mean, he's just an honest person.
Yeah.
Okay.
And
sometimes
he's just
the
blunt.
Truth hurts. Mm-hmm. There you go.
And
that's
he's witty.
Yeah.
I think that's what people...
He's British.
Like, that's what people misinterpret. Like, they say he's mean, but he's just honest and clever.
Yeah. Okay.
What was, like, the wittiest thing he ever said to you guys?
Not to us, but he said, like, somebody, he was like, you sound like a dog laying an egg.
Oh, yeah!
And I was just kind of like, wow, that's so mean and brilliant.
Mean and brilliant. That's probably a good way to describe Simon.
I remember when he said that.
I think that might be, like, my favorite line by him ever.
Radio Disney, it's Candace. Fifth Harmony is taking over. Earlier, one of you guys said that you guys don't get very many days off. When you do get a day off, what do?
Sleep.
And rest.
Oh my God,
so good. Brilliant film.
Then we should go swimming.
Yeah.
So movies, swimming.
It's mostly sleep.
Yeah, exactly.
We kind of just chill in the apartment. Yeah. Like, I don't do anything half the time. I'm just like...
And you guys are recording right now. How's that going?
Fantastic.
Is it what you thought it would be?
I think it's been even, like, more fun.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And it's cool because we each get to put our own spin on whatever we have. And we're able to write on a lot of the songs as well. And I've been able to work with a lot of amazing producers like Toby Gad and Julian Bonetta, The Strangers, The Monsters, a lot of fantastic people. So it's been a lot of fun. And, you know, we're getting close to wrapping up our album.
So that's exciting.
We're
getting close. Soon.
Yeah.
Okay, that's good. Are you guys going to choose it? Is someone going to choose it for you? Are you going to let the fans pick it?
No idea how that's going to happen.
Okay,
but it's going to happen.
It's going to happen and it's going to be big.
Definitely.
That's what we know.
Hopefully. Actually,
we got more questions from your fans. We'll get to those next. Fifth Harmony is taking over Radio Disney. Harmony is taking over and actually answering some of your questions. So let's go to Francesca.
Francesca.
Say hi to Fifth Harmony.
Hey.
Hola.
And I was wondering, how was you writing your own songs?
Oh, actually, like, it's one of my personal favorite parts of the process. Like, this is Lauren, hi. but yeah, no, it's just, it's really awesome that we all get to have, like, an input on the songs that we're singing because it makes it that much more real for us. And it kind of gives us, it gives, like, you guys a little piece of us from it. Yeah. And so, like, we're singing songs that we, like, believe in, you know? So
definitely.
Absolutely. Thank you.
Thanks for calling.
Thank
love you.
You,
Francesca.
Yeah, love you guys so much.
Mwah.
Yay. Bye.
Bye.
All right, well, the Celebrity Take with Jake, that's next, plus more with Fifth Harmony. That's on the way on Radio Disney. Candace hanging with Fifth Harmony. They're taking over now. And, of course, the Radio Disney Music Awards. Everyone's going to be able to hear what we saw coming up Saturday and Sunday. So do you guys have any favorite moments without giving too much away?
Selena.
Na, na, na.
Selena Gomez.
Na, na, na.
That was everybody that was agrees?
Cool. Yeah.
Yeah.
That was the best part.
And seeing people, like, because we were backstage, and there were a bunch of, like, famous people in the dressing room, and it was so cool, like, walking by.
So cool. Famous
that
people.
That was fun also to present.
Yeah.
Yeah, the presenting part.
Oh,
that was so
who did
bad.
You guys end up presenting an award to? Because I didn't see your part of the show.
Taylor Swift. Oh,
so yeah. Have you ever presented an award before?
No.
No.
It was
nerve-wracking.
No, I didn't get
it.
Oh,
it was so embarrassing.
Why?
Mics yeah. To actually use
yeah.
On stage.
And none of us
but
use them.
Instead of using it, we all used the one that was on the
floor. Oh, no. Yeah.
And then, so we were like, oh, we were scrambling like eggs.
For like a good, like, 5 seconds.
And
we like,
all ran off.
Bye.
Yeah.
I think we that's awkward. Okay. Because you'll always remember, like, your first award show.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
It was funny.
It was awesome.
Like, I don't know. Fun. I had a good time.
Definitely. So did I. And everybody can hear the Radio Disney Music Awards, by the way, coming up Saturday, starting at 2 p.m. Pacific, 5 p.m. Eastern. More with the girls of Fifth Harmony. That's next on Radio Disney. It's Candace wrapping things up with Fifth Harmony. So good to spend some quality girl time with you guys today.
Yeah.
And you guys did tell me in the fashion lounge that we should have a pajama party.
Yeah, please and thank you.
So that'd if you guys fun. Come to the Radio Disney Music Awards next year, bring your PJs.
Just we'll do that.
Like,
are we allowed to?
I mean, sure.
Okay, cool.
To,
yes, I'm going to bring my onesie.
So I don't see why not.
I'll take you up on that.
Can we all bring our onesies?
Yes.
Yeah. That would be so...
I'm not even kidding. That would be awesome.
Yeah. I think you should make everybody wear their onesies. Like, not just us. Everybody.
Whoa. I'm going to have somebody bigger than me do that. Because I don't know. Yeah.
Like Obama.
The president will come out, is that
yeah.
what you said?
We'll make Obama tell everyone yeah. to wear onesies.
Okay, wear onesies to the RDMAs next year. Well, it's great having you guys here. Hopefully we'll see you
thank
again
you.
Soon.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Some
music such a pleasure to share if you want to perform. That'd be cool.
I would like that. Ooh, personally.
Yeah. We would love to convince you to perform.
Yeah, for yeah. sure.
Yes, awesome. Definitely. Well,
thank
Fifth
you.
Harmony is at Radio Disney. Thank you guys.
This is Justin.